But after you beat Skeleton Prime and all that, Wild Flesh, then you can start getting some serious stuff. Like the Vortex Vault, which is really good. I've already crafted it, but it takes 15 bones, 8 jungle seeds, and 15 tissue samples. And the Vault Bag, it takes 30, 15, and 30. So you have so much more room in your inventory. It's another piggy bank. So you get 2 Vortex. One collects items, and one you just go back and forth with. One you can mine, and one is just a quick, easy open and close.